consisting of the main island itself and 167 surrounding islands. Its capital, Cebu City, is the oldest in the Philippines and home to the nation's second international airport. The city is a smaller but similarly busy version of Manila, with many of the same urban benefits. One advantage that Cebu has is Matcan Island, featuring a premier dive site that is a short drive from an international airport. Another diving gem, the island and resorts of Malapascua, is about a four-hour drive to the port town of Maya, and then Number 2. Boracay. Boracay is one of the most popular islands in the Philippines, so much so that it had to be closed for 6 months to rehabilitate the island after its huge influx of visitors. Today it is reopened to tourists, but has a limit on the number of visitors it welcomes each day. The main allure of Boracay Island is its idyllic white beach, but there are hordes of other tiny beaches and coves where you can enjoy everything from snorkeling and scuba diving to kite surfing.